Hello and welcome to the IGUS exhibition booth. My name is Tim Schneebeck and I'm showing you today the top highlights for the offshore, the maritime and the oil and gas industry. We already introduced the ILU with an outside diameter of 300 millimeter last year. New this year is the E-loop in a static version, which means we are assembling a bumper every second link. You can use this E-loop on static applications, for example, on the cable guidance, on the mast of a land drilling unit. And you can save up to 35% compared to the full dynamic E-loop. You already know the E-loop in an outside diameter of 300 millimeter and an inside diameter of 230 millimeter. New this year, we have the E-loop in a smaller size. This means we have an outside diameter of 220 millimeter and an inside diameter of 150 millimeter. This year we are also showing design studies where we are mounting rollers or handlebars to the E-loop for an easier handling on site. Last year we already introduced the YE hybrid E-chain. The combination of a steel and a polymer chain combines the benefits of a high unsupported length and a relative small weight. We can also use the IGUS interior shelving, which is very cable friendly. This year, we are introducing two new sizes, the YE56 with an inner height of 56 millimeter and the YE108 with an inner height of 108 millimeter. From this year, we are offering medium and high voltage cable terminations for shore power supply systems, or we are offering EX rated cable terminations for land drilling units, and everything with the 36 months IGUS guarantee. This year, IGUS received the DNVGL recertifications for 387 chainflex cables. With the DNVGL type approval, you can easily integrate our cables into your offshore or marine application. And of course, with 36 months guarantee for all chainflex cables. New this year, we are offering 3D prints in ESD material. With this conductive material, you can easily print your gear or your bushing, which are suitable for ATEX or ESD zones. With the new ECPR system from our smart plastic family, we have now the possibility of a position-depending measurement of push-pull forces. This gives you the possibility to reduce unplanned downtime and increase the product lifetime. With the new integrated ECW06 LTE modem, we can now measure the lifetime of an E-chain system, for example, in a long travel application, even more precisely. With the new integrated modem, there is no additional hardware needed.